Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the two mirror images through Grand Canyon, created by Sue Rioux. This kaleidoscope is inspired by the colors and textures of the Grand Canyon, and it's part of her parks series that she has named state parks, but it also includes some of our national parks in the series as well. The second mirror system in the kaleidoscope is a three mirror, and this creates a full quilt of color. That central mandala is then repeated into infinity. And allow me to show you what's creating all that gorgeous color and imagery. The object chamber is an oil-filled object chamber, and it features the items and the colors you would find in the Grand Canyon. So there's a salamander or lizard in the orange that is sculpted from glass, anodized copper wire, a snake, shards of dichroic glass that will refract light into the full spectrum of color, turquoise and other beads and colors of sand and sandstone. The end pieces are clear glass, but they've been fused in the kiln, so they have a very smooth, soft texture to the edges of the glass. And the exterior glass of the kaleidoscope itself is this beautiful color striations of the orange sunset colors and the greens and the aquas and turquoise colors. And this is a piece of fused glass, the same glass as the side panels, but fused in the kiln. And then Sue has built the kaleidoscope from the panels of glass, and here there's some beautiful reds through the streaking on the glass as well. She uses traditional copper foil stained glass techniques, aqua glass rods, and she has a wonderful technique with dots to her solder work. The feet are also all hand soldered, and then a bit of cork on the bottom of all 4 feet. She signs it by etching into the aqua glass on the bottom, Sue Rioux, 2019, Grand Canyon. Some wonderful gold seed beads as well that will float and flow through there. The overall size of Grand Canyon is approximately 7 inches in total length. The object chamber has a total width of 3 1/4 inches, and a depth of the object chamber at about 1 3/4 inches. Its overall height is about 2 1/4 inches. The eyepiece is all hand soldered with the copper foil stained glass, and each mirror system is approximately 3/4 inch in width. And the width of the entire kaleidoscope of the eyepiece is 2 3/4, and the object chamber is 3 1/2 inches. This is Grand Canyon in the Parks series, created by stained glass kaleidoscope artist Sue Rioux, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.